Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to upload your own image in Leonardo AI and perform image to image editing with your prompt. So let's get started. So first just go to Google and type Leonardo AI app and just click that. You need to log in with your Google or email, and to the left if you just scroll down you'll be having something called as AI image generation. Just select that and you will be taken to the AI image generation space. And in this, you can select the number of images. I will click 2. And if you just scroll down, here you will be having a space where you can drop your image. And if this option is not enabled, you need to just uncheck it if it is checked, in case if this option is not enabled. So let's just go down. And if I just click this, I will just upload my image over here. So once you're done uploading your image, here you will be having something called as init strength. So it clearly says, higher the value of init strength, it will preserve our original image. So I would recommend you to have it somewhere in the middle so that you have the appearance of your image also, as well you'll be having the effect of the prompt. So I'll just go with add a crown like a king, and I'll just click on generate. And here you can select the required model, whatever you want. This is totally up to you. You can play with this. And if you want to add any negative prompts, you can just add it over here. And I'll just click on generate now. So this is the result what I get. So this is so cool. I wouldn't say they are both are literally the same, but they have the same features, the shirt color and the facial appearance. And this has literally done what we have said. And I've just given us such a lame prompt. So if you give your prompt in a better way and add negative prompts as well, you'll be getting a much more better resemblance of the original image. And in case if you don't have any idea for prompts, what you can do is you can just go to the home page of Leonardo AI. And if you just scroll down, you can just click on any of the images, and here you'll be having the prompt, and here also you'll be having the negative prompt. So you can just copy this and you can go to your image generation, check this, and you can just paste it. That's it. So in case if you are out of prompts or out of ideas, you can just search for it over here. So this is it guys. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in AI as well as programming. Check them out, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.